Great news.
What?
The Dacia Sandero is almost here.
When?
Next year.
Great. Now the
good news, because the Dacia Sandero is on sale in the UK and taking the nation by storm.
Come on,
superb.
You're back?
Yeah.
How is it?
And? Good fun.
Here in the...
Stop!
with this. A possible code 6 suspect was just seen heading south, going past the park. Available units to clear and start up.
Not any more details there.
Conflate and hung up before we could get a description. Stand by, we're trying to call him back.
Log me out of that call. I'll head up that way for you.
It's our own favorite streamer, Kuru. Just wanted to say thank you for the ride. I sold it off to some chick in Bayview to build my own. It's a monster. We'll see soon enough. Next time, deliver me some Domino's pizza. Be seeing ya. By the way, have I told you about Onyx?
Thank you.
closing on a vehicle that just sped by me. Stand by while I attempt to stop him. Suspect vehicle's a blue Mazda. Moving way above posted limit. As confirmed, he's running. Code 3, I'm in pursuit. Suspect's now off-road on the golf course.
Thank you.
All members be advised. A suspect wanted in connection with assault PO has just been reported westbound past Hickley Field. Available units to clear and head up that way for me, please. Supervisor advises units to return to GDs.
Oh.
ride in connection with street racing was just reported eastbound on Highway 99. Can I get a unit started up and headed that way?
But any other info on that?
If you can stand by for vehicle description, we got no make or model at this time.
I'll check it out, I'm 10-6. Tomco 3 with that reporting driver. He's trying to lose me, stand by. Delta 12. With vehicle pursuit, I'll take it from here. He's gone. I need a quadrant. Vehicle lost.
Cover units be advised. Suspect was last seen heading west to the Camden Interchange. Quadrant should be set up in the surrounding area. That call is still code 6.
Back on him. He's caught up. I'm gonna slow him down with a 1075.
message. Send everyone you can over here. We need all the help you can get.
They're a few minutes away. I'll get an update on another channel. Hang on. Attention units on the code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen northbound, past Hickley Field. A quadrant will be set up around his last known direction of travel.
Dispatch, this is Bravo 27. I'm with two other units. Estimate 3 minutes to establish quadrant.
Dispatch, we're going to shoot that quadrant. All units reference your screens.
Cancel quadrant. call signs. A suspect wanted in connection with assault PO has just been reported westbound past Hickley Field. I need a unit to clear and head up that way, please.
Dispatch, you got any more info on that vehicle?
Suspect vehicle's a blue Mazda.
I'll take that call for you.
Eastbound on Route 55. Containment to be set up a 10-block radius. Stand by for updates.
Dispatch Bravo 27, closing in from the northwest of the Code 6. Acknowledge static quadrant request.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 24. 2829 on a suspicious party. We might have
him. Negative on that guy. Came up clean.
It's me. It seems Captain Slow, Mr. James May himself, has decided to take a shot at you. Don't underestimate this old geezer just because of his nickname. Why not make him utter...
Oh, cock.
One more time.
Thank you.
Control Division be advised. A wanted Code 6 party has just been reported eastbound on Route 55. Units to attend.
Any more details there?
We don't have a clear description of the vehicle at this time. Stand by.
Log me onto that call. I'll head up that way for you.
Updates. members be advised. Supervisor is requesting units clear this call and return to TDs.
Sexual activity involving torture of the male genitals. This may involve directly painful activities such as wax play, genital spanking, squeezing, ball busting, genital flogging, urethral play, tickle torture, erotic electrostimulation, or even kicking. The recipient of such activities may receive direct physical pleasure via masochism.
Standby.